like a pumpkin. What the heck? Happy birthday to someone out there.
Today we're gonna be doing the helium challenge. I have minions.
I have a smiley face.
We also have Frozen and a birthday balloon. And so, ready? I think we got here. Edits or something to make their voice like this, but I really should have gotten more than 4 balloons.
Totally. Honestly, you should have.
These were expensive.
I sound like a minion.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I wonder which one of us are gonna pass out first.
It's totally gonna be you.
Me? Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
No, I already feel lightheaded. I think I'm just gonna die.
You know, breathing it in, it felt like it was just air, and I didn't think it was gonna work, but it actually did, and I was like, whoa, my voice.
Because everyone sounds like that.
I sound like one of those creepy perverts standing on the street
corner.
Sound like Alvin from Alvin and the
Chipmunks. Oh my god.
Oh my god, my head.
Alvin!
Theodore! Wait, are you Theodore? Or are you Simon?
I don't know. It feels weird in my nose.
Just dead.
These minions are dying. Oh no, they still look the same.
Mine just looks like an angry elephant stomped on its face.
I think Lindsay's gay.
I mean, like, honestly. My balloon is dead. It's like hashtag YOLO.
Starbucks.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I sound amazing.
So this boss ass.
You look so perfect standing there in my American Apparel underwear. I really wish that. I forget what I was gonna say.
You really wish you could stay a chipmunk forever?
Yeah.
Can't blame you.
Getting low on helium. If you were Instagram, I would double tap you.
Oh my god.
Are you from Tennessee? Because you're hot.
You're the only 10 I see.
Are you a librarian? Because I'm checking you out.
That was just bad, and you don't check out librarians. What are you, a librarian mother?
Sure. I think I'm out of helium.
No doubt.
It's really upsetting because we
you
just
always
finished...
sound like this is the funniest thing.
We just finished like 2 balloons. Like there's nothing left of them.
Like you could throw it in the air. There's like no helium, just hold it up. But you're okay.
That's all the helium. This is really upsetting because neither of us have passed out yet.